So would you like to share with us some of the advices maybe you've gotten? So how can a student find the subject that he or she really wants to study? So any such advices or any such things that they can do on their own, like afe reflect gorera or anything like that?
So I would say that as young adults, you know, allow yourself to think and ask, what do I want to do, Bhandapani? How do I want to live? You know, what kind of life do I want to have lived, Bhanera? It's the why is the most important question, and everything else is sort of the means to an end. You know, studying something is the means to an end, the end being the kind of life that you want to live. So if nothing was stopping, many times I see young people wanting to find the degree, they say that mero 65% sa maile ke parna paunchu athwa mero IELTS ma eti sa maile ke parna paunchu. So you're already limiting yourself, right? You're thinking that you're going from this narrow mindset. But think, if nothing was a barrier, right? If say finances, academics, nothing was a barrier, what do I want to be? What kind of life do I want to live? Ramala ke banna man cha bhanera hami majale sochum. And at this question, say when you, that comes from your interests, right? And that comes from your values as well. So one of the exercises that you ask that people can do individually is, it seems a bit morbid, but this is an exercise that I did when I participated in this capability coaching program while in Australia for 10 months. And the first thing that we had to do was, we had to write our own obituary. Afne shraddhanjali likhne ke. So to say that if you passed away today, what would people say about you? Mm-hmm. What would four people, what would your family member, your friends, your colleagues, and like wider society who doesn't know you, if you were to go away from this earth today, what would these four people say about you, and what do you want to what do you want them to say about you? So maybe as ani bhannu huncha bhane dekhin cha maybe nobody dekha cha notice gareko chaina hola huncha ani parthyo matre bhannu huncha ki aaja ko date ma cha ke bhannu huncha ra what do you want to be remembered as? Bhanda kheri chai for people that are not very clear about their intrinsic values, that can be a very strong mirror to reflect upon, to say that, oh my god, I actually want to be remembered as this person, as this kind of a person, you know. So these are my core values right now. So core values can turn out to be wanting to leave a legacy. Core values might be just living light and having fun. You know, I want to be remembered as somebody who spread joy, or as somebody who was a very strong leader, or as somebody who made people's lives better. So then you find out what your core values are. Mm-hmm. So from there, it sounds very big and very deep, but I honestly feel that considering the depths of the ocean of choices that we're in, this can be a great exercise that you find out what are my core values, and they're not going to be static, right? Ek chuti payo bhanne ma tyo values jaile tei rahancha ra, oh my god, malai thai bhayena afno values bhanera tesari sochne bhanda pani you sort of find out the kind of person that you are, and then you find out what you want to become that will support your vision or your dream. And then you look at, okay, maybe I want to study, I don't know, creative arts sounds interesting. So malai ke banna man cha, malai kasto life jiuna man cha, tespachi malai tesko lagi ke banna man cha bhanne khalko options heryo haina. Tespachi tyo options herepachi cha malai banna man lageko chiz athawa malai padna man lageko chiz ma ka padhum ta, tyo chiz Nepal ma hola, bibhinna countries ma hola. And then, okay, maybe you highlight 6 universities across the world that is offering the kind of degree that you want to study. Then you go and look at, okay, yo 6 ko chai fees kosko kati cha, maybe huncha ni kun thau ma cha, maybe mero location preferences chan bhane dekhin. Then maybe kosko academic entry requirement kati cha, tya matre auncha ki tara hamle te filter pahile mathi rakhyo bhane ta hami kati limit garyam ni ta afulai. So pahila chai, if everything worked in my favor, what do I want to do? One question, dare to ask yourself that, because your education is going to be a very big investment, not just money, but time and energy. You're going to be investing so much. So do that research. You owe yourself that much to do that much research, and dare to ask yourself, what do I want to do? And finally, when you reach that stage, then you might see like, okay, out of the 6 universities that I selected, mero academic background, mero financial background, mero experiences, like say you duita uni chai best rahecha, and then you apply. So this is how I navigate karnu and recommend karchu.